will start to deliver. Education is not acquisition of knowledge but formation of character. We roll down a red carpet to welcome you all, dignitaries, parents, invitees and students to the orientation of 2022 class students. Good morning. I am Sai Pranathi Arrojo of 4th year ECE, your senior. On behalf of the management of VVIT, it is my great pleasure to invite you all to this event. I am delighted to see you all here in the very morning. A special welcome to those who are from far places. I hope you will discover in the next 2 days what I have discovered in my past 3 years of this college. You have entered a vibrant, challenging, diverse and welcoming community. So welcome you all to Vignan Bharati Institute of Technology. Newness or novelty has been intriguing and fascinating to man since prehistoric times. Novelty for us is excitement, exuberance, surprise and science, cheerfulness and joy, hope and happiness, boldness and buoyancy, positiveness and passion. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. I hope you will chase your dreams in this college as I did. To the parents and to the students of the class 2022, hearty welcome. It is a day to embark a new journey in Vignan Bharati Institute of Technology. If you all want to enjoy this day, please put your phones in silent and listen out loud. I am here to say a few interactive words about the heart of your experience in VVIT. So it is an intellectual adventure you are about to undertake in Vignan Bharati Institute of Technology. VVIT is known for innovative methods to improve the quality of higher education and has now established as the leading engineering college in Hyderabad. Now I take the privilege to invite Dr. Kalyani, HOD H&S, onto the stage. I'm immensely pleased to welcome Dr. Jayan Kulkarni, Director, IQLC VVIT, onto the stage. It's my esteemed pleasure to invite onto the dais Principal VVIT, Dr. P.K.S. Srinivas, sir, onto the stage. Now, let me invite the pride of VVIT, Dr. G. Manohar Reddy, Secretary VVIT, and Dr. N. Gautam Rao, Chairman VVIT, onto the stage. I request Secretary VVIT, Chairman VVIT to accompany our Chief Guest Professor D. Somayajilu onto the stage. I request our Secretary Sir and Chairman Sir to present our Chief Guest Assembly. Thank you, Sir. We consider it a great honor to have Professor D. Somayajilu, Director, Triple IDM, Kannur, as our chief guest on this auspicious occasion. Now, I invite Prithvi to render the invocation song.
ज्ञान दे विज्ञान दे सत्व दे माँ भारती ज्ञान दे विज्ञान दे सत्व दे माँ भारती तत्व दे कल्याण का उत्थान का माँ भारती तत्व भगवते कल्याण का उत्थान का माँ भारती ज्ञान देवी ज्ञान दे सत्वदे माँ भारती। यह पढ़ाई साधना है तिमिर हारी आरती, यह पढ़ाई साधना है तिमिर हारी आरती। ध्यान का दृढ़ भाव दे, ध्यान का दृढ़ भाव दे तू प्रार्थना माँ भारती, ध्यान का दृढ़ भाव दे तू प्रार्थना माँ भारती। ज्ञान देवी ज्ञान दे सत्वदे माँ भारती। कुशल मेरा कर्म हो सद्भाव मेरा सारथी, कुशल मेरा कर्म हो सद्भाव मेरा सारथी। ज्ञान का उपयोग हो, ज्ञान का उपयोग हो तेरे लिए माँ भारती, ज्ञान का उपयोग हो तेरे लिए माँ भारती। ज्ञान देवे ज्ञान दे सत्वदे माँ भारती। ध्येय पथ पर मैं चलूं, ध्येय पथ पर मैं चलूं दे मुझे ऐसी गति, ध्येय पथ पर मैं चलूं दे मुझे ऐसी गति। मंत्र दे दे सन्मति तू स्वार्थ विन्मुख भारती, मंत्र दे दे सन्मति तू स्वार्थ विन्मुख भारती। ज्ञान दे ज्ञान दे, ज्ञान देवे ज्ञान दे सत्वदे माँ भारती। तत्व दे कल्याण का उत्थान का माँ भारती, तत्व दे कल्याण का उत्थान का माँ भारती। ज्ञान दे विज्ञान दे सत्व दे माँ भारती, सत्व दे माँ भारती, सत्व दे माँ भारती।
Thank you, Prithvi. So, from the very start, you have introduced to the VBIT invocation song. So, give a big round of applause to Prithvi. As you all are new, let me introduce the dignitaries on the stage. Dr. Paach Kalyani. Dr. Paach Kalyani, HOD, Department of H&S and Professor of Mathematics, an astute professional with 28 years of experience in teaching and mentoring. She had an international exposure of about 5 years and worked as assistant professor in reputed institutes such as Hawassa University and Adama Science and Technology University. She has proven her skills in teaching and in administration in various capacities in well-known institutes. She has been a serious researcher for 18 research papers and publications at international level. Dr. Jayan Kulkarni. He is a passionate teacher and an excellent motivator. He completed his master's in physics from Pune University and doctorate in JNU Hyderabad. He presented his research work at the International Conference on Biomedical Engineering held at Austria in 2007. And published 10 research papers in reputed national and international journals. He is associated with VBIT for last 15 years as professor in physics and vice principal. Currently, Dr. Kulkarni is the director, International Quality Assurance Cell, Internal Quality Assurance Cell IQAC. Dr. Kulkarni has taken up and overseen a number of excellent initiatives at VBIT, such as establishment of an R&D center and the student activities center containing 22 activity forums. P.V.R. Srinivas sir. He is an astute academician and administrator. He is the principal and professor in Department of Computer Science Engineering. He has conferred the honor of PhD in Computer Science Engineering from JNTU in the year of 2009. He has rich academic and industry experience of 27 years. As a resolute educationalist, he is senior member in IEEE. Professor Srinivas is an awardee of the Professor Patak Award in ICT and Blended Learning from IIT Bombay. He continues to strive towards the attainment of his organizational goals in the interest of VBIT. We are honored to have him as a principal of VBIT. Now let me introduce our secretary, Dr. G. Manohar Reddy. Dr. G. Manohar Reddy leads the management committee with clear vision and well-defined purpose. He is a lifer of management committee with a man and mission. Dr. Reddy has a creditable academic record with doctorate and MSc and in chemistry from Usmania University with a gold medal. Dr. Reddy was active participant in student organizations and hence has thorough understanding of students' needs very well. The fine blend of academic excellence and proven leadership lends the much needed motivation for the students as the young faculty. Now, the dynamic personality of VBIT, Dr. N. Gautam Rao. Dr. N. Gautam Rao is the chairman of VBIT. He is an efficient manager and effective leader. He is a doctorate in sociology. He manages the nuisances of administration and finances with high degree of efficiency and dignity. He is a simple individual with outstanding academic accomplishments to his credit. He possesses an ability to accessible to one and all, spending time with the students when he has the time of leisure in the campus. A right blend of tradition and modernity is reflected in Dr. Rao. Dr. Rao has been actively engaged in social service with a number of academic, cultural and social organizations. He is a life member of Indian Sociology Society, New Delhi, American Studies Research Center, Hyderabad. He is currently the chairman of Telangana Engineering and Professional Colleges Management Association. Now, let us welcome a man who doesn't need an introduction in the campus of in VBIT campus. He is the number one supporter to students as well as faculty. So, by the end of your bachelor degree, he'll be the first name you'll be remembering. So, let me call upon a man who is known for his wisdom and knowledge, our beloved principal, Dr. P.V.S. Srinivas, sir, onto the dais to address the gallery.
Thank you so much, Sai Pranathi, for your very affectionate introduction. A very warm welcome and good morning to all of you. Respected chief guest for the today's induction program, Professor D.V.L.N. Somaya.